Counteract their selection with your own. Who you bring along makes all the difference. Why do you even bother wasting my time?
Thanks to Loth, we've been able to find the location of the mythical Lyresphere. The Lyresphere is an artifact from a time gone by, a time when my people believed that possessing and dominating the Aleph would take us to the pinnacle of civilization.
Sphere detects and devours all Aleph in its location. More Aleph it absorbs, more powerful it gets.
And that will give us the advantage we need against General Marmalade. If we can get close enough to him with the Lyresphere in our possession, we can suck him dry.
That's right. Unfortunately, Council now has Sphere. We also hear that Wardog detachment has been sent to same location, no doubt looking to steal it from Council.
Party time. I'll bring the marshmallows.
Hit them hard now. Don't let these upstarts get the Lyresphere. Do you hear me?
All that glitters is not gold. It is radiation. If it were up to me, I would look for another solution.
Don't worry, man. I brought a special container to transport it safely. But first, we have to convince the Hollow Ones to turn it over.
Hollow Ones? War Dogs? Who has to leave those lovely red fields of Mars anyway?
Okay, here's the container. As soon as the Lyresphere is secure, we're out of here, man.
Come on, make me proud.
Request detected.
That was great. Yeah, it's showtime. What do you think you're doing? Amazing kill. Outstanding.
Concentrating fire on target.
Impressive. Oh, you're good. Incredible. Unbelievable. Perfect. Well done. They're running out of Aleph. You're doing well. Showtime. Well done. Perfect. They're out of Aleph. They can't be revived until their shuttle returns with more. Take them all out now and you'll win this battle. Excellent. Just two more and you win. Awesome. One more and this is over.
Damn it! The Hollow Ones have taken the Lyosphere!
Not bad, not bad.